What's up? What's up, people? You here with Sean Brooks, the realtor, aka the real estate guy. All right, let me just drop. Let me drop my face to get it off. All right, and let's talk about the news here. Everybody heard about a Bank of America's no mortgage program that was released about maybe a week and a half ago, and everybody was talking about it. All right, so now we have the big announcement. Led from the biggest black-led owned mortgage company, Legacy Homes, based out in Vegas. Well, they had just announced a special purpose credit program. The company is led by the name of a person named CEO Ben Slayton. Check out Earn Your Leisure show tonight with my man Matt Garten. Shout out to Matt and Kiana Watson. Big love for those guys. He's going to be a special guest at 8 o'clock, so tune in on YouTube. All right, so let's talk about the program. This is a pilot program in six cities. The following cities is on tap: Atlanta, Baltimore, Chicago, Detroit, Memphis, and Philadelphia. Why was these cities picked? They have 51% more Afro-Americans in those cities. That's why they target those. The program itself has no restrictions, meaning that you could purchase a home anywhere. It's not just targeted for certain areas within those areas. Reason why this is being done is a 30% home ownership gap between Afro-Americans and Caucasians. And it's time. We've been trying to close that gap. All right. 1% down payment is the loan. So you got to put down 1%. You have free appraisal. You have free warranty. You have free counseling, free closing costs. You guys, you got to get to a 620 credit score to qualify for this loan. So for some of you guys, it's time to get to work so you can stop renting and throwing your money out the door and start to build wealth. The goal for the company is to fund 1 billion homeowners. 1 billion, right? So for all you guys that got children, start to think about the legacy that you're going to leave for your children. If you want to learn more about the company, go to myhomelegacy.com. All right. So this is a shout out to all my Philly friends. That's agents. Hey, guys, it's time to get to work. It's time to help as many people as we can help. I'm going to be expanding into the Philadelphia area. It's time for me to come home. It's time for me to come back and really do some big things in my city. So check this out and tune in tonight. I'm going to be tuning in for sure to see this interview.